in every day, people from California get to find out what it's really like. What sort of a town could produce an organism like Jim Baker? Is it the water? Is it the air? Or is it the dirt? Who knows? Another fascinating thing that we've experienced coming to this town is, as you might know, we've been trying to do voter registration at all the concerts on this tour. But Michigan, L-Way, they have given us such a hard time in this state because you have some peculiar laws. It works something like this. In order to register you in a place other than City Hall, you have to have a registrar for each little city that surrounds the city. And so we have experienced a big problem in Detroit. We only managed to register about 4 or 5 people there as compared to 400 or 500 in some of the other cities we've been to. So we have a problem with Muskegon too. And the best that they'll be able to do in the way of voter registration here is, we are told that there are some forms coming up from Grand Rapids, where you can rent an auto bus that may be here by the time we take our intermission. But these forms will only be of an informational nature. You won't be able to register. So, bring the band on down here, folks. It's very important. This should prove once and for all how important your vote actually is. Otherwise, why would these people be trying to keep you from doing it? Think about it. Essentially, what I'm getting from the people in Michigan is this. They kind of like the size and shape of the electorate the way it is. They don't want to have the electorate truly represent the diversity of the people in this state. Which I think is a mistake. In other words, you people have as much right to register as Pat Robertson's Invisible Army, if you know what I mean. So we're going to play for about an hour, and then there will be an intermission. You can go out there, and if there's some forms to give you information, please pay attention to the information, and do go and register as soon as possible. Meanwhile, we'll begin our program with a worthless piece of shit called Stinkfoot. Where the shark levels glow in the morning by your radio. Do the walls close in the summer painting? You ain't got no friends in all the other stations. Just the life you mean, we gotta go. We're gonna stake you out. Now get your shoes and socks on, people, because it's right around the corner. Blow out through the night and the whispering breezes in the west where the imaginary diseases. Out through the night and the whispering breezes in the west where the imaginary diseases. Well, that's great for the folks. And mine for a tennis shoe or an occasional pipe. Well, this is exquisite religion piece by the name of Stinkfoot. That's right. You know, my python bird was too tired. You did it all last night. But we went by the house to buy. Finally got it all. Stinkfoot, darling. Stinkfoot, foot's the hurts. Oh my God. Stinkfoot, Stinkfoot, my life. Can you rinse it off? You suppose? Then, here, Fido, here, Fido. Bring the slippers to the puppy. Yes, that's a good dog. Bring them together. Arf, 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 arf.
Bruce Miller, Paul Berman, Albert Wayne, Kirk McGettrick, Chad Wackerman, Hitman, Robert Barton, Scott Tunis. But now it's time to answer that all-important question. Who needs the Peace Corps?
Turn, turn, turn.
So what the dubs? What the fuck? They went taxing up their big band on the weekend and they loaded the Christmas game to town. They walked around the Greenwich Village to buy holsters they could have in a smelly little secret flat like they could tell the dreams. Cigarette! Come back and regulate my fuzz tone. Your hazel so purple. Your axis was cold as gold. Jimmy, feedback. Come back and feedback on my knapsack. You can feedback the fossil from your wawa. Now you've been down in such a struggle fire. Of your mind, all the eve of destruction. We can act like we are something really special. Oh yeah, we'll just jump in the bathtub with that other guy, Jim, the big 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 old weird thunder. We can visit Big Mama and whack her on the back. She eats her sandwich. And later, she can take her a shadows. Till she gets so depressed, she can't take it no more. And the color TV, we grew up, they wake up from the same blue eye. Everybody come back. No one can do it like he used to. If you listen to the radio and what they play today, you can tell right away all those assholes really need to. Turn. We'll be right back. wait, escape, for all of you.
Fighting is as hard to do. Fighting is as hard to do.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. because it's like you. If your kids don't live on, no, it's a good thing. Because it's like you, the kids don't live on, no. Is there anybody? We'll be right back. Do not leave me alone. Do not leave me alone. information, let's go out and check it out.
Can't you see what's that hanging from a neighbor's tree? those black collar folks to me.
You bet your ass.
The rights of certain people disappeared.
Mysteriously.
Now one that sort of qualifies an American tragedy.
In the land of the free, on Sunday we'll weep. We'll weep. And you'll know why now. The truth of what I've done to you.
The joy I have built on in her lap.
soul, he lets a fly. Isn't it swell, Texas Motel? Picture yourself with a whore in New Orleans, with big purple lips all over her mind. Somebody calls and you answer quite slowly. It's the voice from Assembly O'Guy. That grows so incredibly high. Newspaper writers appear at the door, waiting to take him away. But he comes in the back with his head up his ass, and he's gone.
Texas Motel, no hill to hell.
money. Farmer and cat and the weasel.
It must be high or low. I mean, I can't, you know, tune in, but it's alright. That is, I think it's not too bad. Let me take you down, cause I'm going to the Texas Lowdown. Don't mind the smell. Just some taste from Tijuana. How about some hay for the donkey? No one else sometimes think it's me, but you know I know when it's a dream. That is, I think I know. I guess, but it's all wrong. I think I disagree. Let me take you down, cause I'm going to the Texas Lowdown. Don't mind the smell. Of course I'm just a prostitute. Just keep on jerking that sausage. Just keep on stroking that sausage, boy. Just keep on stroking that sausage.
Please, exhaust us with you.
You know, you just think I, you know.
who's reciting all that crap?
Louisiana hooker, whipper.
No, 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 no,
police will say,
yeah.
When the roof is and the truck will have it in for special guests. Then the D.O.R. a secret test. Staff inspector will come take a sign of his desk. Then I'll put out a call.
I didn't see it, bro.
For the jury votes. And then the judge will say, no changes. Dragging that weasel for all to see. Saying, no, no. Preachers might say,
I've never thought of preaching to me.
Did you cause this preacher read? But did you cause this kind of preacher read? Did you cause this preacher read?
Just
Thank you.